He lied when I cut off his first finger. The Ogrok.
White one.
What's going on here?
Fungus in the city. We're scrubbing it clean.
Why are you wincing that mug like you stepped barefoot?
Mind your manner.
Mind our... Be glad we didn't smash your snout, mutt.
Wait, grab him. I'll teach him his place.
Not your lucky day.
Surrounded! Don't wait to...
We killed him!
Everyone saw it.
They came for me and for you.
You daft? Want to get us killed?
What's the problem?
What? Slaughters a hunter at our doorstep and then asks what the...
We can hide the...
The old streets!
Calm down.
Give us a necklace and get out.
Hands off, or I'll cut him off.
Geralt, you don't need to.
I wanna. Grab your things and let's go.
Get out! Now!
When I need your help...
What? Are you angry?
Oh, but they deserve...
I was worried about...
I know. They locked off. They stopped anyone.
How can I help?
Everything's falling. I should...
Bertold and...
A young couple. See?
Won't be easy.
So we won't take the street. In case of trouble...
I know the Novigrad su...
That's... Now you understand?
Mm-hmm.
What do I do?
We should help in East...
Fine.
Lead the way. Where's this hideout?
Not far. In the bits. Now, quiet, Geralt. We'd rather not draw any attention to ourselves.
Here is the eternal fire.
This is them, just as I said.
Allowing sorcerer in his hall.
She's into the witchcraft too.
Good work.
Take him!
No, I beg you. We've done nothing wrong.
Right. Hear that several times a day.
What about my reward?
Reward? Marigold. And the witches.
Land on two pyres.
now. Get him, folks!
You all right? Can you walk?
Yes.
I'll not leave here. I'm no fool.
Bertolt.
Have you seen what's happening out there? They'll catch us before we can reach the port. Catch us and kill us.
We're going now.
Going.
Thanks. We need to join the others soon as possible.
Sewers beneath the Kingfisher?
No. Didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
You could stay. You'd manage it somehow.
The others will never make it without me.
Now the drifter in from Temeria.
Guardsmen or hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Hard enough. Spread out! Do it!
Damn it. We took too long.
Too long? We rescued two people.
Yes. And lost one.
Good thing we got here before they found the hatch, grabbed the others.
This is not about numbers, Geralt. This is no time to mourn. Come with me. This way, Geralt.
Gonna enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path...
I will go with Geralt. You dig straight.
On my way.
We'll meet there. I hope. Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me. Really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means. To have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Soon.
Come on.
Gonzalo de Verseo's poems. Jacob of Verraz's Chronicles. It's incredible. Rare, first editions only.
We'll come back for them later.
No, we won't. I leave Novigrad today, remember?
I remember. Just having a hard time coming to grips with it.
Come on. We should hurry.
Triss, found an exit. Square, next to Carlo the Cleaver Varese's headquarters. Can't be a coincidence.
His debtors have tended to disappear without a trace.
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds. Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
Around the neck and shoulders. Thank you. luckily.
Luckily?
Steady source of income. Come on, let's go.
Seagulls! Hear them?
What the hell's that mean?
What? Don't tell me you don't plan to beg her to stay.
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories. Especially the ones that end...
Hunters! Hunters are broke!
Board the ship! We want them alive!
No, you...
Get out!
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
Stay with me.
Geralt, not this again. Especially not here. Not now.
Miss Marigold, we got a sail.
Please.
We had our chance, but let it go.
Go for it. What's the harm?
As you know, my heart fluttered for Philip. One day, I doused myself in fragrances like a whore in a heat wave.
Pinstripes hadn't slipped?
No. Geralt, turn around.
Not in the mood for jokes.
No, I'm serious. Turn around.
Triss? I thought...
So did I. But I changed my mind.
Thank you. I'm grateful. Is how you imagined things?
No. I imagined I'd be on the ship with the rest of them.
I hope you don't regret it, that things have gone differently.
Well, they say Kavir is lovely this time of year. I prefer you.
Not surprised. I'm pretty lovely this time of year, too.
I won't disagree. We might still go there one day, when it's all over.
That would mean balls and banquets, and other boring things that start with a B.
Mm-hmm, but also baths, balms, body massages. You can make up for all those years you slept in the bushes and bathed in mountain streams.
Sounds tempting. Would I have to give up being a witcher?
No. You'd take a monster contract from time to time to stay sharp. Nothing too dangerous, though, so I wouldn't have to worry. And I'd be waiting for you.
Let me guess. With a candlelit dinner?
Candles, sure. And a bed.